new light for my 150 gallon tank. 72 inches strong. Hello everyone. Today I just got in the mail a light from eBay. A LED light. Made in China. For my first water 150 gallon tank. Nothing special. It's 72 inches long. The tank is 72 inches long as well, so should be great fit. Right now I have a 36 inch light. That was my 75 gallon. Need to be cleaned, but it's marine land. It's still working good, but I need a big one. That's full light across the tank. I don't know how to open it, but I have only one hand available, so we'll see after I open. So I got it open. This is the charging port. This is the light. Pretty long. So I came in it. This is the light. It's made out of metal. Filled with metal. See the company name right here. And I flip it around. These are the LEDs. The bubbles, the bubble wrap. They love to step on them and pop them. I could have used that for wrapping gifts and all that. But they enjoy it. Cover the whole tank, which is expected because it's only 36 inches long. This is LEDs. Alright, what a difference. It's like a mix. Thank you.